This quick dish is inspired by one of Guga Foods' delicious side dishes, cream of corn. I just discovered it, and I was so excited to try it. But I didn't have the exact ingredients, so I adapted it to ingredients I had handy. I also added extra some potatoes and parsley, customizing it to our cooking style. I prepared the ingredients by peeling 5 medium-sized potatoes. I gave them a good rinse, then I added them to boil in a pot of water with a tablespoon of salt. If your potatoes are big, you can cut them in half to boil quicker. When the potatoes were cooked, I set them aside to cool down, then cut them in cubes. I also peeled 2 onions and cut them in cubes. I started the dish by cooking the bacon in a non-stick pan. And at half point, I added in the chopped onions. I cooked everything for a few minutes, then I threw in some sweet corn. I seasoned the mix with salt, pepper, and a bit of spicy paprika. And to finish it off, some sour cream, 36% fat. I cooked everything together for a few minutes. Then I added some grated mozzarella cheese and some cheddar, and I mixed everything well while cooking. The consistency we are looking for is creamy, not watery, and not dry. While everything was cooking, I chopped some parsley and some green onion leaves. I turned off the fire, then I added in the chopped potatoes, parsley, and the green onion leaves. And I transferred the mix into a baking tray. My tray is non-stick, but you can add some baking paper to your tray if needed. I added some more grated mozzarella and cheddar on top, and I cooked everything in the oven at medium heat for a few minutes, until the top layer of cheese melted. This can be a dish by itself, as it is rich in ingredients and nourishing, but it can also be a great side dish for a nice steak or some grilled chicken. I hope you enjoyed this cream of corn with potatoes. You can find the inspiration link and the full list of ingredients in the video description. Don't forget to hit like if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to get our latest handmade and homemade news.